Right here. Welcome back to another video. Today, we got a Wii U on Christmas, and today, we're going to be playing Super Smash Bros.
We even have Wii controllers that look like Xbox controllers.
They're Wii U controller bros. So, we're going to do a Smash, then we're going to show you some other modes. I'm going to be
So I'm player two, you guys.
I'm player one.
I'm probably gonna be...
So if you press A on your characters when they're selected, you get like change their colors. I'm gonna be this color.
When you press R, if you ever get one of these controllers, then you look on this side, and it says R on it. That's what you click to change the color. See, I'm on Robin, I'm player two, and then I click R, it changes color.
We're gonna do a 3-minute battle. 3-minute
battle.
So I'm
gonna be Little Mac.
You're gonna be a pretty cool dude. How could you change the gloves also?
I don't know, you just randomly put gloves. Actually, I'm gonna be Samus. I'm gonna be this color Samus.
That's good.
Alright, so I'm gonna
choose. No, I choose.
No, me.
Okay. What time are you gonna choose?
So I'm going to choose.
Wait! Henry, don't pick yet. Before my brother picks a stage and we battle, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and ring the bell
so you don't miss any other of our videos.
Like this one. Choose that stage.
Okay, so, just to make it hard.
Hey, boy.
I'm gonna choose boxing.
So this is from the Punch-Out game, which I think was made in like 2007.
And we're all fighting.
We're fighting together, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's
a 4-player free-for-all. So we're playing against Greninja and Meta Knight. Right now I've got the lowest 60% percentile. I remember on one of the battles me and Henry did, the first time we played, he started off at 1%.
And then I went to winning the game.
Bow! That's why I took him to lemon.
Come here, Meta Knight.
Boom. It's taking some damage. Hey, you can smash him up! Smash him up! Smash him up! Smashy ball! I can't do! Better than I got it. off my lawn, brother.
Was in fourth place.
And me and Grand Ninja were in second place. And it looks like Meta Knight, the Master of Stealth, has been gone. Because he flew away.
Oh, wait, it's bad.
So the scores were me and Grand Ninja got a 0, Henry got a -2, and Meta Knight got a +2. And guess what? One time my brother was battling while I was eating dinner and she got a +4. Alright guys, so Henry's going to go eat his breakfast. So it looks like I will be playing myself.
Take care of this. Ew, Smith Bruce. All right, let's go. Miami Dolphins, comment down below what your favorite football team is, and also comment down below who you think is going to be in the Super Bowl. Dolphin team for life, baby.
And comment down below who is going to win this battle. And if you guess the person that's in the top three at the end of the battle,
you'll get shouted out in the comments.
Why did you interrupt
them? So we're doing a stock battle. We're gonna do a stock battle.
Junior's had the lowest health.
we're fighting?
I want to tell you guys something. Did you know that all the Koopalings were named after a famous singer? It's really cool. It's only more than one, Dee. Here goes your final smash.
That's really stupid of me, right? Yeah. So, anyway, bye!